300 meters in lanes. Hastings on the outside of the middle final should aim at the average one.
Thank you.
medalist in the Summer Olympics in Rio at the 4x4. She competes today for Under Armour and the New York AC. This is Natasha Hastings. 300 meters in lanes. Hastings on the outside, the familiar final, Sinead Miller. McLaughlin on the inside, Spencer Brooks, the Olympian, the gold medalist.
I'm always a New Yorker, forever a New Yorker, so it's just, it's really, really great to be home.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I've been introducing you guys to people. This is Miss Cheryl Toussaint. A little bit of history. Back when I was running here in New York, even through XCC days, this is the lady who made our uniforms. And they were called Toos.
They were Toos running apparel.
So, and you also used to run too, right?
I used to run. I was in the 1972 Munich Olympic Games in the 800 meters and in the 4x4, and I won a silver in the 4x4. So being a part of the track scene and getting to watch
in New York,
in New York, Brooklyn, New York, I'm still involved with the Colgate Women's Games.
After I got my start.
After 43 years, and we have our finals coming up soon. So we're just happy to have been able to witness you coming through the program and watching you do so wonderfully at the Rio Olympics.
Thank you. Awesome. It means so much to be a representation of you guys, so thank you.
Thank you. You're a great role model.
Thank you so much. I promise. Say hi to my mom.
Okay.